Welcome back, YouTube. Here's a little quickie video. 1972 F-250 came in. Buddy owns the truck, sold it to another buddy, and came to me. Needed a couple little patches. Front fender patch, bottom of the door patch. Had to recreate that patch from scratch on the fender, and then the door was just a filler. Cool old truck, man. Cool patina on 35s. Got the aluminum camper shell, just like straight 1970s. So got that done, and then this rear corner was completely rotted out. Had to recreate that, make a pan for it, all 16 gauge, do a couple little miscellaneous spots in the bed, and couple little pinholes and stuff. He said just hit them with seam sealer. So did that, and then the tailgate was pushed out, had a huge gap on the side. And so corrected that, had to bring the corner in and basically recreate the hole underneath where it was rotted out, the bottom of the bed support. So fixed that, got this side looking right, feeling right. And that's it, just a quick little thing, couple days. Knocked it out for him, and he's gonna come pick it up. I figured I'd make a little quick video on it. And really like the truck, just cool overall look, runs great. It's got a carburetor on it, but he's thinking about doing Holley Sniper, so it may come back in for that, or he may do it. And but just, yeah, cool old truck, man. He's an old Ford guy, and he's got a bunch of them, and I've done a bunch of them, and this here is my 05 F-250 with a 6.0 in it. Motor shot, of course. Can't out money it. Building a 460 for that truck. Gonna go gas with it. But yeah, quick little video on this one. And this one's a wrap, waiting to get picked up. Trailer's out of here. And this one's next. And new project in the shop, little go-kart for a neighbor. And another project coming up with some brackets I gotta build. So always something, staying busy. Hope y'all are having a good day. Hope you're building something, making something, doing something with your time instead of sitting around watching my videos on YouTube. But I appreciate you. So if you like them, you know, let me know. Comment, subscribe, all the stuff you guys like to do. We'll talk to you on the next one.